He needs some milk.
Like, would you see something? Because I'm not that good looking for you.
What you mean? Bro, it's hot in here, bro. Let me turn the fan on real quick.
Just say you want to show me, right?
What you want to see?
That's honestly why you keep setting up.
So what you want to see?
Slide on your block, we gon' show out. 100 little bitch, don't slow down. I got some killers with me if it go down. Yeah, I got shooters, it might be a blowout. She said she love me, I really don't know how. I only see her when I blow her back out. She wanna ring, but this is not SmackDown. Stay in my bag, I ain't taking trash out.
You too, bring this thing, man.
Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. If y'all clicked on the video, make sure y'all comment down below, man. Comment down below. Consistent DG. Come on out. Like, I really been putting in work, man. I don't want to hear nothing. No more excuses. I'm posting. For sure, for sure. For sure, we in this thing with another video, man. Let's go. So, also, if you are a boy, if you are a straight man, make sure you comment down, no homo. Because if you clicked on this video, you already know what you prepared to see. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you put no homo, pause, all that in the comment section. You know what I'm saying? Because we about to get into it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm actually excited because I've been wanting to do a prank on my channel for a long time. I've been giving you guys what y'all wanted. Y'all said y'all want more dread videos, more lock videos. I've been going crazy. So I deserve one of these. Damn, I deserve one of those, you know what I'm saying? I've been feeding my fan base, or my supporters, I should say. I've been feeding my supporters what they want. But now it's time to get into what I want, you know what I'm saying? So hopefully I can make y'all laugh today. Y'all see that title, y'all see that thumbnail? I'm trying to prank my hairstylist today, man. I've been seeing the comments. Listen, you know what I'm saying? She like you, oh, did you hit those? Seems like y'all like the hairstylist, man. It seemed like y'all like the hairstylist, so I thought I should put her in another vid, you know what I'm saying? And prank her real quick, feel me? If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? We drop hair videos, we drop pranks, we drop vlogs, all types of stuff, man. We drop bangers over here, you feel me? So, we gonna go ahead, right now I'm headed to Walmart, and I'm finna go ahead and get this cucumber, bro, and a few other things, because I need to get some things too. But yeah, man, I'm gonna hit y'all boys up when I finally get to the store.
Oh, I think this shit right here. Damn, look for hell no. Hell no, that shit too f***ing long. Damn, I'm a regular size cucumber, bro. That's a squash. This is a cucumber right here. Hang on, I only need one. But this looked like the perfect size. Hang on, I'm gonna get this shit.
YouTube, okay, so listen. It's about that time, man. It's go time, man. I'm kinda nervous, I'm not gonna lie. Let me just show y'all how it's looking before we start, man.
Oh, no.
Yo. Let's go, man. I'm about to color, bro. Hello?
And yeah, why do you look like you just got out of the shower or something?
I did just get out of the shower.
Oh.
Dang, why you in the dark?
Because it's in the dark. I'm not really in the dark, though. The lighting.
Dang, you look kind of, I don't know. Oh, there you go. Shit, how you been, though?
I've been good. Just tired.
You a busy woman, huh? I can't get a hold of you. I say you're a busy woman, huh? I can't get a hold of you.
We're not gonna do that.
Too busy.
I think you're more busy than I am.
Man, I was trying to call you yesterday. You was acting like you was too busy. First off, you probably went on 2 dates. You was out eating chilies, now you have Indianas. No.
Why you think? Okay, yesterday I was with my god sister. Today I was with my family, so I wasn't on dates.
Okay. You don't got no time for DG, huh? So you don't got no time for DG, huh?
It's not that. First of all, you said you was gonna call me back, but you didn't.
So. I was gonna call you, but you was busy. You said you was out to eat, so I'm like, alright.
I wasn't even there that long. Honestly, when I hung up with you, I think I was only there for like 10, 15 more minutes when I left.
I feel you. Okay, you got a, you know, bust down chain, you know what I'm saying? Okay.
It's not no bust down, it's something
slight. Yeah, bust down. See, I can't wait till I get me a DG3 chain, you know what I'm saying? That's why I'm grinding on this YouTube shit, man. You feel me?
Yeah, you've been lit.
I've been trying to get it, man. So they've been liking you on the channel though, you know what I'm saying? So
I've been peeping. They've been getting a little out of hand too. I'm gonna be trying to, like, you know, I'm not gonna say that thing, but I see it.
You said they getting out of hand, what you mean?
Like somebody said, did you hit? I was just like, what? Like,
yeah.
People wild.
Yeah, they be wild.
A few people said I like you. I was like, I'm just goofy, like
Cap.
Don't pay attention to the comments, man. They just be talking, bro. You
know what I'm saying? Yeah.
But yeah, we gotta make more videos together, man. I feel like we gonna go viral.
I don't think I would be nervous next time.
You know what I mean? So I'll be making you nervous.
I think I was just a little camera shy. And you shy.
You said I'm shy?
No, I'm saying I was camera shy and you shy.
Oh, so you shy because of me. So I'll be making you nervous, yeah, what you said.
A little bit.
Damn. What are you doing? I just be chilling.
I don't know what it is. I just feel a little shy.
Okay. Well, shit. So when that's how you free, when we feel the link?
This weekend, I guess.
You said this weekend?
Yeah, it's whenever you're free and I'm free. Because you might not be free
when
I'm free.
I might just pull up on you, honestly. Even if we don't, like, do nothing. Because I'll be working, like, everyday type shit. But you be working and you be going to school. I said you be working, you be going to school, you be doing everything.
Yeah.
Hair, everything.
I'm about to start a new business soon, too.
And a new business? Okay. What it is?
I haven't really told anybody, but I'll tell you.
But hold on, let me put some lotion on there real quick. Hold on.
Okay.
Get the lotion real quick.
If she was your business
all in the color for me. What you mean?
I was supposed to be sleeping before what's going on in the car.
You said what?
You be distracting me, like I forgot
where
I was going.
You smoking right now? You said what?
Maybe.
Nah. That's crazy. I didn't even know you smoke for real, bro. What you be keeping on low? I said, I didn't even know you smoke. What you keep it on low?
A lot of people say that. I just don't post it on my main story. And I try not to look like a smoker. Like, you know how people be having, like, black ass lips? Like, I try to take care of myself.
Oh, my God.
So, yeah. I think I'll post it on my main story if you talk to
me. My bad. I was trying to get something real quick.
Oh! He needs some milk!
Shit. Why you looking like that?
Because I'm trying to figure out, like, that's what be making me nervous, like, in person, the way you be looking. They're kind of be making me nervous sometimes.
I'm just looking at you, like, I'm just chilling, bro.
You like what you see or something? Because I'm not that good looking.
What you mean?
I mean, I'm cute and, but you give me your love for, like, IT models.
I like what I like, man. You know what I'm saying?
Huh?
I said, I like what I like. You feel me? It don't gotta be no IT models. It be bougie anyway.
You said you don't like bougie people?
I said they be bougie, yeah. I don't think anybody like bougie people. I mean, bougie to a certain extent. Like, only bougie when you need to. Because I don't like no friendly girl either, though. You know.
I mean, I don't know. Because people say I act bougie, but I don't see it.
I don't think you act bougie. You just be shy. Since the day I met you, you've been shy, bro.
You said since the day you met me?
Yeah.
I don't even remember the first day I spoke to you. I just know it was in high school.
My bad. I just got out of the shower, so I still ain't got no clothes on.
You just like to walk around the house naked. Just say that because I've seen you in a video on YouTube. And you literally only had on boxers.
So I'm saying, you don't like my boxers?
You be trying to tease the ladies on your YouTube. That's what it is.
What you mean?
That's what it is. It's giving you like the tease.
You like my boxers?
And I'm really starting to think you posted that video on purpose. The one you told me about.
What video?
You can sit down now. You got pretty teeth.
Thank you. You know what I'm saying?
You had braces before?
Nah, I have aligners in right now. I'm trying to straighten my teeth. I still have like one little gap, but you can't see it with the aligners in, so that's why I like to wear my.
Your gap was cute though. Mm-mm. I remember the gap.
That's crazy.
I remember the gap. It was cute.
I wanted to get a grill, but I didn't want to have braces on for like 5 years, so I felt like the Invisalign was going to be quick, you know what I'm saying, just close the gap up so I can get grills. Because I've had Invisalign probably like 2 years now, but I could have been got a grills, I just haven't got it yet. But I've already
been. You want grills?
Yeah, for sure.
But top and bottom or just bottom?
No, top and bottom. So, but I'm gonna start off with the golds, but then we gonna work our way up to diamonds. You understand? So
check you out.
Yeah.
They gonna be calling you famous, BG Next.
I'm not famous, bro. I'm not famous at all.
So when you go places, people don't recognize you.
They do. They gonna. I went to the mall today, but it only be like a select few. It's not like I walk in the mall and everybody know who I am. It's just like. It'd be more of a surprise to me than them.
Bro, it's hot in here, bro. Let me turn the fan on real quick.
You got a lot going on.
What you mean?
You got a lot going on, Mr. Don't Like to Wear Clothes.
Bro, tell me what you see?
I didn't say that. I'm not gonna start doing it. I'm not gonna start throwing. That's for my own imagination.
For your own imagination.
I think you do like it though.
I'm not gonna tell you. I just told you I'm not gonna say yes and I'm not gonna say no.
Dang, so look at you being shot on the phone too. That's crazy.
So you can't be big money and just tell me how you feel it?
Don't
even try to like use the whole big money thing.
I'm definitely big money. Mm. But
okay, sorry. Why you can't tell me?
I can't tell you.
Man, I think we both already know the answer to that. What you gonna do with that? What you gonna do with that?
Do what?
What you gonna do with that? I can't be naked in my own house, bro.
Mm-hmm.
I can't be naked in my own house, bro.
I mean, you can, but it's like you're on FaceTime, so it's just like.
Is it bothering you?
No, it's not bothering me. It's just I already be shy, and it's like you be making me like.
Okay, so I'm making you shy.
Huh?
So I'm making you shy.
You're not making me shy. I'm naturally shy. You just like.
But you just told me earlier that you're not gonna be shy no more, but now you're shy again. So what's up with that? With that being said, what you mean you're nervous for? Like, I don't bite, he don't bite. You feel me? Mm-hmm. I said, I don't bite, he don't bite either.
Oh, no. Like,
I'm saying, because you're shy, so I'm saying, like, what you shy for?
I'm shy
because
it's kind of random. Like, you just, I just see everything, all your business.
You want me to put on some clothes?
Nope. That's up to you. Are you comfortable?
I'm comfortable. You know what I'm saying? I'm comfortable in my boxes. You know what I'm saying? I'm fucking with, you know, the boxes and shit. I gotta get back in the gym, bro.
Like,
come on
now. You
gotta
show me your
muscles. You know what I'm saying?
I gotta
get that big. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Gotta, you feel me? You know, doing the lunges too, you feel me?
Oh!
Lunges.
Oh. He needs some good milk.
Just say you wanna show me, right?
What you wanna see?
That's obviously why you keep standing up.
So what you wanna see it?
Did I stay on it?
I mean, that's what you said, though.
I didn't say I wanted to see it. I say, like, we're showing. You obviously
wasn't
the same.
Nah, I'm just, you know what I'm saying? I'm just showing you how I work out and shit. What you talking about?
You don't do no fucking lunges.
I do lunges. What you mean you gotta work on your legs? You want me to teach you how to do lunges?
Alright, so I got you. Hold on, so look.
You put one foot in front of the other type shit, you gotta space it out. And then you gotta, you know, the quads. The quad area, you gotta get all that worked in.
Because it's no way you would try to show me. You could show me that in your pajama pants, but you chose not to.
In my pajama pants? I don't got no pajama pants. You gonna give me some?
Yes, you do. You just had it.
Man, these polos. You feel me? These ain't pajamas. Shorts. What, you want me to put the shorts on?
Do you
want to
put your shorts on?
So you only want to talk about seeing what I got going on, you know what I'm saying? I thought it was cool enough for us to, you know, girls be real cool how they like get dressed in front of each other. I thought we was close like that.
You said girls, you not no girl.
But you know, like I'm just saying like we close like that, you feel me, to where we can do shit like that, right?
Okay, we close, but not like that. Like, we just
get in
there, you know?
Okay, so, you said, so we gotta work our way back up, you feel me?
Yeah.
Okay, I get you.
Because I told you already, I already be shy around you, so it's just like, you keep looking a certain way, all this stuff, you teasing and shit.
I'm chilling.
You're not chilling, it's like, you know what you're doing.
All right, so listen. I'm gonna call you tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? Because my boys is blowing my phone up. And I'm gonna text you throughout the week and we're gonna chill together.
Okay.
And maybe you can see the person.
5-star nigga like GTA. Keep that 4 on me like a GPA. Raw star nigga like GTA. These niggas federal, they talking to the DA.